Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs BS Trading Academy. I hope you all are making profits from the support and resistance areas given daily. In this video, we will see today's performance and we will see analysis for tomorrow on some few stocks. So if you are new to our channel, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. You can join the WhatsApp and Telegram groups from the link given in the description box. Before starting our video, let's see a small disclaimer. So coming to the first section, validation. So this range was given yesterday on Adani ports. You can see as soon as price entered this range, I'll just zoom in. I cannot zoom in. Here you can see 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 candles into the time frame is 5 minutes. So total it becomes 20 minutes. So for 20 minutes after it has entered our range, it started taking support. And moreover, if you see the candlestick pattern, so if you know the candlestick pattern, mostly bullish candlestick patterns are this hammer and dragonfly, where there is a long wick at the bottom, hammer, a wick at the bottom, dragonfly wick at the bottom, and a bearish candlestick pattern, shooting star wick at the top and gravestone doji at the wick at the top. Simply wick at the top, bearish candle pattern. So in the picture also we can see, if we zoom in, we can see this candle is having some, is a bullish candlestick pattern with a wick at the bottom. It is like a doji, dragonfly. Here it is a neutral candle. Here also we can see some bullishness. So after the price entered our range, we can see buyers entering the market. So one could have entered at this position at the upper range breakout. After that, market didn't engage. So he should also making some minimal profit or else cost to cost. So this was another stock given yesterday, Axis Bank. So at this dotted line, we started our day. At a very first opening, we can see some huge selling over here. If you can see the candlestick pattern. So these ranges, red color range and green color range was given yesterday. At the red color range, it took resistance. It went down. As soon as it went into the green range, it came out with some good buying. Again, when it came down, here you can see a doji and it went up. It went exactly up to touch this red color range and it fell. Once again, it went into the range. Again, it fell. Once again, in the range, you can see so much of selling in this candle. Like a wick at the top is called as a selling, a bearish candlestick pattern. So when the price came down, it formed a doji over here. A big bullish candle and it went up. So this was the intraday moment with respect to the ranges. Asian Paints, so the range given yesterday was this one, and you can see this was at the dotted line. We started our day. After this, exactly the range was broken. Here we can see 1, 2, 3 candlesticks were trading outside the range for so here it is, time frame is 15 minutes. So 15 minutes the price was trading below this green color range. One could have entered at this position or else in this candle. So you can see so much of selling here. We started, we went up, so much of selling it took and formed a wick at the top and came down, and after that it came down till 17:30 around rupees. So this was simply profits with respect to these ranges. This was the intraday moment today. Coming to analysis for tomorrow, I have selected few stocks for tomorrow. The first stock is UPL. So UPL, the range is 550 to 543. Support range is 550 to 543. And resistance range is 558 to 564. So this is our first stock. The second stock is here is our second stock, Sun Pharmaceutical. The range is 422 to 425 is the first support range. Resistance range is 429 to 431. So the support range resistance range is 429 to 431. Another stock, Tata Steel. So here is our Tata Steel with a price of 410 rupees. The first support range is 405 to 397. So this is our first support, and the resistance range is 413 to 418. So these are the three stocks which we selected for today. Those are Tata Steel, Sun Pharma and UPL. So Sun Pharma 429 to 431, and support range is 425 to 422, and UPL. UPL 550 to 543 and 558 to 564. Here it is 558. To 564. So these are the support and resistance ranges for tomorrow. I hope you all like this video. Thanks for watching.